Reactor room is just ahead. I can light this fuse and bolt.
No salvage for the Covenant.
Right, let's go.
Reactor controls are on the far side of the room. Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls.
Initiate the overload.
Area's clear. Initiate the overload.
Disarmed. Failure imminent.
Got it. Reactor's overloading. Move for the hangar bay.
Protocol initiated.
Containment.
The station's going to try to cool the reactor.
I guess the UNSC is better reactor safety protocol than the Covenant.
We can stop that. Board the reactor.
Board the reactor?
If it's being moved, we should go with it.
Safety systems are set to pump coolant to the reactor.
This whole plan fails if that coolant gets a chance to work. Shame to lose the Argent Moon, but I'd love to see the look on the Covenant's faces when she goes supernova.
How do we stop it?
There are sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber. Those are our targets.
Reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline. Take this position.
Roger. Copy.
I copy.
Get an envoy.
shades are still closed on those coolant pipes. Find a way to open them.
Eliminate the targets, Blue Team.
Grab Banshees. We can target the pipes more easily from the air.
The Armada's been alerted to our presence. Reinforcements inbound. They're sending Phantoms.
Temperature rising. Immediate evacuation advised.
Blue Team, evac now.
Banshees aren't found.